Hey there, everybody. Welcome back. Spoilers say the week ahead is full of midnight kisses, regrets, and a plan to rid the world of an enemy. It's a new year, but the same issues between Brooke and Sheila persist. New Year's Eve proves to be a rough night for Brooke, when she unknowingly dealt glass after glass of champagne thinking it is non-alcoholic. She grows drunker as the hour ticks by and her inhibition go out the window. A massive hangover is not the only thing plotting her mind when she awakens on New Year's Day. She's mortified and heavy with guilt over a kiss she and Deacon share at night. Rich Forrester arrives home for his business trip and grills Brooke about Deacon's presence on NYE. Will she decide to spill the truth or cover up what she has done? Surely the alcohol is to blame. But sooner or later, Rich will finally find out this secret and he won't forgive Brooke easily this time. Rich will be very angry with this terrible betrayer, especially he hates Deacon so much. Spoilers say that Rich will kick Brooke and her daughter Hope out of the mansion. He will listen to his daughter Steffy and reunite with Taylor Hayes. Seems like some hard drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get more videos every day.